First, we draw a rectangle. And then the spout with a sprinkler on top. With dots. And a handle like this. There, a watering can.